The Asia-Pacific region is amongst the most vulnerable and amongst the most affected when it comes to climate change and climate-induced disasters. Now we're having Category 5 cyclones in the region. In the Southwest Pacific, in 2015, we have a Category 5 cyclone PEM. In 2016, last year in Fiji, another Category 5, the strongest ever to hit the region. Cyclone Winston took away 44 lives in Fiji, about a third of our GDP. It comes with a lot of costs. Rising sea levels, it is again a major concern. There are communities that are internally being displaced. We are all in the same canoe. Climate change affects all of us, regardless of who we are and where we live. Governments have to create the environment, have the right policies so that the non-party stakeholders can also contribute. Financing is very, very critical. We can talk strategies and we can talk policies, but without finance, we are not able to move. It's serious business and we have to act, and we have to act now. The other key message is we need to act. So much discussions, and we are thankful for the Paris Agreement, but we need to put the Paris Agreement into implementation, and everybody needs to act and share the responsibility.